Hej, jak się macie? Mam nadzieję, że wyśmienicie. Ja jestem Tex Beauty, a to jest koniec już historii tych kilku ludzi, którzy starali się poradzić sobie z apokalipsą zombie. Zapraszam serdecznie. Previously on The Walking Dead. What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way. Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too. I think we should look for your parents. They always stay in the same place when they go there. The Marsh House? Yes, that's it! You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go!
Yeah, why? Clementine? Clementine!
Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. This is something I have to do alone.
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now?
Clementine!
No i w sumie przypomnieliśmy sobie najważniejsze elementy tej historii. I teraz będziemy wspólnie szukać Clementine.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tony!
Where have you taken her?
This isn't Vernon. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Please, don't hurt her!
Hurt her? I'm not the one who hurts people. There's an ocean of dead between you and me and her, and if I can thank God for anything anymore, it's that.
No cóż, będziemy się musieli przez nich wszystkich przedrzeć, żeby znaleźć Clementine. To jest chyba dobra reakcja.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
Już nawet nie wiemy, gdzie szukać tak naprawdę. Tak, tak, ugryzło mnie, tak.
Not great. My hand is hot and it's thumping a little bit.
You seem okay for now.
Yeah, totally.
We don't have much time.
O Jezu, tędy też się przydali?
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets in. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. Try to find another way out of here.
I am the smartest fucker. That's so fucking true, that's so fucker. Dobra, tam nie idziemy, bo tam cel jest broni. Tutaj jest jakiś kredens. Mam nadzieję, że nie będziemy go musieli trzymać. Dobra, co tu możemy znaleźć? Jakieś coś do, nie wiem, podważania? No, rozpierak. O Jezus, to może być narzędzie tortur czasem. Dobra, czyli nic tu nie ma ciekawego. Ale ten rozpierak może nam się przydać na przykład do otworzenia windy. To jest winda, tak? Ha! Kto tu jest najmądrzejszy? A teraz wyobraźcie sobie, że to komuś tak wkładacie pomiędzy kości i tak te kości rozpychacie wszystkie. Uła. Przecież przez to nikt nie przejdzie. Ojej. Przerąbane. No to muszę przyznać, mamy problem.
Okay. This has to be done. Sorry, pal.
Nie, nie zabijaj nas. Nie. Zdąłem się.
Stop. He's awake.
He's still bitten.
So?
Ale to już za późno.
To save him. At the very least buy him some time. Chopping his arm off. Do we know it works? We don't know anything. We know there's going to be a lot of blood.
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Damn right. Let's do this. If there's a chance it stops you from turning, we have to take it.
Hey, I'm laying right here.
Sorry.
It's not really our call anymore.
Yeah, no shit.
If we take off the arm, you don't die of blood loss. Well, maybe you won't die from the bite.
Ale trzeba uratować Clementine.
What do you think?
No. We leave it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I feel like I got time. Just keep an eye on me. I get my hands on the bastard who's got Clem. I'm gonna be happy to have them both.
But you're gonna die.
Yeah, but not in here. You guys keep an eye on that door. I'll work on getting us out of here.
Lee?
No. This is what we're doing, and I don't want to hear anything else, okay?
Już tak jest za późno. Z tego co pamiętam, to trzeba było tuż przed... znaczy tuż po ugryzieniu odciąć rękę, czy tam nogę. Tak to, no nic z tego. Dobra, jest tu coś jeszcze? Bo tak trudno będzie się przecisnąć przez to. O! A nie, to się samo otworzyło. To chociaż tyle. W każdej windzie montują takie te?
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof.
Sounds good.
No trudno by mi się było wspinać bez ręki.
Nice and quiet, everybody.
No dobra, z ręką, ale z ugryzieniem też będzie trudno. Coś tu będzie? Do wciśnięcia? A, zombiaki tu są. No dobra. Idziemy gęsiego. Oh shit.
Just fucking peachy.
Ja już krzyknąłem, jak dolatywała do mnie. Oho, mamy problem. Chłopaki? Ale dobrze, chyba się zaczepił nogami.
Lee! Oh god. Are you alive? Get up.
Miał farta koleżka. No kuźwa, nie, nie, no. Zamiast się wspinać, to on tak... Kurna, muszę się podciągnąć. O, tu mamy dojść? Nie. Dzień dobry. To chyba nie to piętro, sorry. Już nas tu nie ma. Coś tam miałem zrobić? Nie? Okej. Jesteśmy na dachu. Coś czuję, że to może być ten dach z intra. Haha! Fajnie to przetłumaczyli na polski. Podoba mi się to.
Remember when Savannah was empty?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There must be thousands of them. They didn't follow us here, did they? It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Is it? That fucking train wasn't exactly discreet.
Clementine's out there somewhere. Gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to.
Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
Don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee.
Musimy znaleźć jak najszybciej.
Just lost my footing. That's all.
You gotta let us know if you start feeling funny, you know?
I know. It's just dizziness, that's all. I'm all good.
As good as you can be.
Yeah. Good as I can be.
Now what?
We get down and we find a little girl out there. Right, pal?
Jasne.
Now, let's get our bearings.
Czyli co, teraz mamy znaleźć zejście, tak? Jakbyśmy byli tak dobrzy jak Molly, to wtedy moglibyśmy coś tam ciekawego pomyśleć, wymyśleć. Dobra, farba, ślady. Tutaj ludzie pewnie chcieli to namalować, ale w pewnym momencie przyszły zombiaki i ich zjadły. To jest jakaś drabinka.
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Fuck that place. Did fix up our boat though. We get Clementine and get right back.
Make sure she wears her life jacket, okay? Something tells me she's not gonna want to.
Ten las wygląda trochę jak z Colina McRae'a dwójki, jak się jeździło po tych takich lasach i była taka bariera z boku. Dobra.
Here's a way down.
Yeah, if half the dead population of Georgia wasn't wandering the streets down there.
Okej, okay, czyli tędy nie zejdziemy? Rozumiem. Można było tak od razu. W takim razie chciałbym spytać, czemu on tam stoi cały czas. Dobra, a co znaleźli Omid i Kobita Omida? Krista, o.
That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said, and make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Yeah. Just need to figure out a way to get there.
No w sumie brzmi jak dobry pomysł, no. A może mam, nie wiem, może mam sprawdzić coś, jak tam podchodzę. Zwykle na tym to polega, a ten się patrzy w wieżę zegarową. A może przeskoczymy tam, czy coś.
What's up over here?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Yeah. I could help.
Ty jesteś pewien, tak? Że to?
No way. It's higher than this roof for starters.
No dobrze. Kurczę. Cykasz się, co? Tak sądziłem. Dobra, może gdzieś tu mogę przejść. Najwidoczniej nie. Okej, okay, czyli musimy sprawdzić te trzy miejsca, czyli dzwonnicę. Jakbyśmy zadzwonili, wtedy zombie by się zleciały na tą stronę.
Hey.
I
I'll see if we can make it out to that bell tower.
Okay.
Drabina.
Be careful though. I don't want you going any sooner than you have to.
Thanks.
No dobra. Musimy zadzwonić, sprowadzić te zombiaki i będziemy mogli zejść z drugiej strony. Tylko musimy wziąć najpierw drabinę, o. Jest dość długa, żeby tam doskoczyć, więc. O Jezus. A nie, myślałem, że zasłabnie, jak będzie niósł drabinę. Jakby teraz tak spadła. Takie
pfff. The bells.
Oh.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You think you should be the one to go? My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose.
What's no, w sumie logiczne.
I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
No nie dał im zbytnio pogadać na ten temat. A ja coś się cykam, że może zasłabnąć. No to jesteśmy w dupie. No to by wychodziło. Pewnie będzie zamknięte, co? Będę musiał skoczyć. Złamię sobie nogę. Będę nie dość, że ze złamaną nogą, to jeszcze bym był bez ręki. Czy coś? Jakby to było Assassin's Creed, to tam pewnie na dole stałby jakiś, wiecie, taki wóz z sianem przygotowany specjalnie dla mnie.
Tons of them. Jesus.
Now get back here.
Kuźwa jak? Mam skoczyć? No mam skoczyć. Dupa, 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 rozbieg weź.
I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
You can make it. It ain't that far.
Mam przejebane.
I'm so fucked.
O, Bruce Lee? Trzeba będzie wcisnąć w odpowiednim momencie? Doskoczę! Doskoczę! O. Pykło!
Good goddamn leap, pal. Let's get the hell off this roof.
1000 zombiaków pod jednym tym? Pod jedną dzwonnicą i wszystkie się tam zmieściły? No, ktoś nam zadupił łódź.
What the fuck? Come on, just come the fuck on!
Well, we're not coming back here after we find Clem.
It's the guy on the radio, the one that's got Clem. They're gone. Holy shit, they're gone.
Relax.
Hey, guys. No, it wasn't the guy on the radio. It was Vernon.
No fucking way! The invalids?
Their actions, contradict your characterization, but yeah, the invalids.
He's right. Jaki koleś. They're not invalids. They're just people. People have been dealing with shitty situations even longer than we have. No wonder they got the jump on us.
I don't give a fuck if their make-a-wish was a fucking boat ride. When I find them, I'm gonna rip their throats out.
We would have done the same.
Not like this. We wouldn't leave good people to rot.
We've taken food. We've killed to survive. What's the difference?
It's different.
Jaka jest różnica? To się różni.
Leaving us and Clementine behind.
Czyli to nie on porwał Clementine. Oh shit, no to się zaczyna trudno robić. Nie dość, że nie mamy łodzi, jeszcze nie ma Clementine. Może warto by podejść do rzeki.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
I don't want to go back out there again.
Then don't. Go your own way.
You're every man for himself until you and your boyfriend actually need something.
You wouldn't have had a boat to lose without us. So shove it, okay?
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
We can do this in the yard.
No, dobry pomysł. Może jakiś zombiak się gdzieś krząta w pobliżu.
What do we do now without a boat?
Well, I know you two are just gonna look out for number one. And number two, you know, yourselves.
It's not like that, man.
Get to the countryside. We dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there. Live as safe as you can, okay?
Yeah. We gotta get out into some open spaces.
You know that's what I'm for.
This is bullshit. You might not even be around, so... With all due respect, Lee, his opinion doesn't carry a lot of weight.
Hey, it's still his little girl out there. She's number one. That's the end of that, okay?
But what about...
Oh, ty zombiaki znowu.
In the house!
Ale ich pełno jest tutaj, ja pierdzielę, o co chodzi? Może w domu coś znajdziemy. Jasne.
We can secure this place.
Krista! Get on the windows in the front room. Check the boards.
Got it.
Kenny. Look for weapons. Gather anything you can find.
Will do.
Dobra, Tony. Robimy obronę.
What is it? Front doors!
Oś ty! Puszczaj mnie! No i mu ręka została. Jestem jakiś nóż? Musi być w górnej szufladzie szafki, tej. Zawsze tu jest. Dobra. Jeden. Ty puszczaj z tymi łapami. Dobra, udało się.
Everybody, we have to hide and then find a way out.
Lee's right. This place is secure. We're patient and then we get going.
Chyba jednak nie.
Fuck! New plan! Get upstairs!
Go!
Czyli taki prawie zombie. O, to ta co padła tam wtedy. Czyli taki prawie zombie walczy z zombiekami.
Guys, help me with this!
Czyli... Dobra. Raz. Dwa.
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
This will slow down. We get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Uj, będzie nieźle.
As many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
Chyba nie bardzo nam... Na niedużo nam się to zda. No okej, okay. Jest pierwszy. Mam go. Mam go. Mam go. Mam go. Chyba będę miał koniec ammo. No. Na strych! A, mówiłem. Ups. Ale i tak bez naboi nam się nie przyda.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Okay.
Let's get out of here. Keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
Jasne, musimy uratować Clem.
Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista.
Ja pierdzielę, jaki koleś.
Fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes.
Śmieszek, śmieszek, śmieszek.
I'm sorry.
So, no ideas then.
We shouldn't have come up here.
Where else would we have gone? The streets are a river of walkers and they were coming in from all sides.
We're no good to Clementine, dead.
Whoa, Lee, you okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm...
Wygląda na to, że nie.
After... Just...
Przynajmniej łóżko jest na strychu. O kurna.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her
yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
We have to go now. Like,
widzę żadnych pomysłów.
Where, Lee? Come on. We're trapped.
Nie no, musi być jakieś wyjście.
What? I don't know.
I should have cut it off. At least then there would have been a chance.
Well, you didn't. And it's too late now.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look,
we could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation end with me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
Oh, I'm really glad I got you looking out for me. For Clem. This is just fucking great.
Relax, Lee.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
I'm sorry, okay? Fuck, we can't do this!
We're gonna have to!
Heh, takiego słabego cela mam, bo mnie zombie ugryzło.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
Coś tam jest.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No, this mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'll be damned.
We're not lifers on Alcatraz here. We can't spend the next 3 months digging through a wall.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Chujnie ściana. Dobre tłumaczenie.
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista and I. Lee, you rest.
We have to work fast.
Mi pasuje. O tak.
Sorry.
Me too. I get it. Go sit down.
Dzięki, Kenny. Czyżby się mnie bali, czy co?
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
Dobra, lećmy z żartem.
If you were me, you'd be a foot taller.
Hey.
And about 50 pounds heavier. You wouldn't get scared as much.
Your arm and my leg. I'll cripple fight you right here, buddy.
I would have had to chop this one off for you to even stand a chance.
Wish you would have taken it off.
Pojedynek żartowniszów.
I'm losing a lot of feeling in it.
Really?
Yeah, it's hot like you break a bone. But tingly, like it's asleep.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
Sądzę, że...
We make sure he never takes anybody from anyone again. World's got enough evil in it.
And, you know, whatever happens to you...
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I'm bitten, Krista. We all know that's a wrap.
There's gotta be something.
W sumie fajnie by było, jakby się nią zajęli. Bo Kenny'emu... Nie, Kenny nie. Nie ma szans.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
Relatively.
Krista, listen to me.
It's what I want, okay?
Alright, I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure, if you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, and you can hop in after me.
Kenny coś tam mu powiedział, on tak... Na to Krista coś mu powiedziała. Oczywiście, kochanie.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
Jakby mnie słuchał, to by uważał.
I don't think I would.
How are you?
I'm I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry.
Będzie to dobrze.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
No nie gadajcie, whisky.
This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now. Anyway, we had to make some tough calls with her dad. She came between Lee and I pretty good. And I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
No bo go walnął czymś tam.
It's all water under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
Well, cheers.
Na twarz mu to upuścił. Jasne. Takich rzeczy się przy apokalipsie zombie nie odmawia. Szczególnie jak się ma zostać jednym z nich. Ona nie może. Ha! Ha! Kuźwa. Może? Nie no, bo po ostatnim tam myślałem, że ona może być w ciąży, ale no jak pije alkohol, no to tak...
No walkers. Things are looking up.
Wyciemnienie. Przejście do kolejnej sceny. Fajnie, jesteśmy w innym domu. Ktoś się tu zastrzelił. Ej, a to nie są rodzice Clementine? To by był dopiero plot twist. Ale nie, no, dobry wybór.
Smart. Think all the people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Jak Romeo i Julian.
You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever you have to. I could have done more.
You did everything you could.
No, Lee. I could have been a better husband, better father, could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl.
We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Widzę, jak Kenny ma napad heroizmu.
Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Dobra. Martwej pary nie będę sprawdzał. Co tu jest? To światło takie jasne się wydaje. Tak jakby nasze, no ta, to gdzie my się znajdujemy było odgrodzone od świata takim.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Bo tu jest spokój, a tam jest tak odgrodzone zupełnie inny świat. Dobra. To przechodzimy. Kuźwa. Znowu? Przecież on się tu zabije. No, wspinaj się. Dobrze. Kto następny? Dobra, jeszcze tylko Kenny i możemy ruszać.
Let's keep going. Be careful up here.
Ja nie wiem, czemu tam ten balkon się pokazało, że się poluzował. A, bo jakby nas było więcej, to ktoś by spadł.
Ha?
Jakbyśmy na przykład uratowali Bena.
You're doing good.
I'm not, but I'm trying, man.
What happened?
Honestly, you know how many nights Kat and I laid in that broke down RV? And she'd give me hell for not thinking enough about the rest of you? All of them. Every damn night. You got that walkie-talkie?
Yeah, of course I do.
You might want to give him a call and tell him we're coming for him.
Yeah, right.
Ta, na pewno to by był dobry pomysł. Polecam iść pojedynczo, a nie parami. Ale kto by mnie słuchał, no? Jasne, po co mnie słuchać? Takie niebezpieczne ujęcie, że to w każdym momencie może się zawalić, a my spadniemy do tamtych zombie. To ma tworzyć poczucie strachu, ale my się niczego nie boimy.
Of darkness full of walkers? Fuck that shit.
No dobra, może chodźmy stąd.
Yep, that. Let's keep going, you bunch of lollygaggers.
Dobrze, Kenny, nie? Spoko, dobry jesteś, dobry, dobry. Ja pierdzielę.
Well,
I'm so sorry.
Znowu zdupił. Dobra, zostawmy ją.
Yeah, I agree.
And when we don't, and when we don't know where to begin to look, any clue, even the smallest one, is invaluable. We need that thing.
Fuck, I'm sorry. Let's think this through.
I just did.
Oż ty jaka odważna.
Krista, Jesus fucking Christ!
I got it. Get me up.
Fuck, we can't reach. Find something, fast!
Ja pierdzielę. Chyba ich nie było stać na tekstury do tego miejsca. Dobra, co tu możemy znaleźć? Drążek? Może to pomoże. Ale nie Lee! Przy Lee nie da rady, co ty... Poszalałeś? Oż ty, Luju. A czemu akurat Lee dali to zrobić? Oj, 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 niedobrze.
Shit, they're in there! Fuck! Jump up here, baby!
Let's go! Jump!
Weźcie ją, złapcie czymś tam.
Me and my fucking mouth.
Oh shit.
What are you doing?
Kolejny bohater.
Get her, Ken!
Can't you just sit all that
shit and not do something now. Come on, reach.
I got you, hun.
Save her.
Go, go, go.
Do you fucking hear me?
Ja pierdzielę. Dobra, wyciągamy ją.
Get Kenny. You gotta run, man. Go. We'll find a way to get you.
No to koleżka ma przerąbane.
We don't know. He could be down there still. He could be on the run. He could be gone.
He could be okay.
He went down there for you.
I know he did. He...
No szkoda Kenny'ego. W sumie Lee trochę blady się zrobił. Nie żebym coś mówił, czy coś sugerował. Ciekawe, czy Kenny przeżył. I czy przeżyje. No. Dobra, czyli mamy się dostać do tamtego hotelu. Pogadać o Jezusie.
Kenny was my friend.
Soon as someone dies, they don't immediately have to have their sins forgiven.
They get an hour moratorium at least.
I understand. This is a shitty time, but I want to make sure we're clear before we go forward.
What is
Salam.
Now with Kenny gone means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
Czyli nie idziecie ze mną, tak?
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We do our best. You know that.
Are you okay?
I should be asking you that.
You know what I'm talking about.
It's nothing.
Kenny didn't die for her. It's nothing.
Let's just keep moving.
We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap. Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself.
Dobra, sądzę, że ja lepiej pójdę pierwszy. W razie jakby coś się stało. No. No dobra. Postarajmy się ocalić Clementine.
Just go nice and slow.
Oj, to się nie wydaje zbyt stabilne. Krok za krokiem. Bezpiecznie do końca. Ej, nie, nie ma w sumie tragedii.
It's an easy crossing.
Good.
No. Coś czuję, że to dupnie, jak dojdę do końca. Trzymaj się, Lee.
Are you okay?
Fine. I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
Ja pierdzielę. Chyba idę.
I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Find a boat. We'll meet north of town.
A boat?
We still have to get out of the city. I'll get Clementine and meet you.
What if...
Don't what if. I'll meet you.
Wiecie co, nie podoba mi się jedno. Nie podoba mi się to, że były trzy wybory. Albo serio twórcom chciało się robić trzy wybory. Albo ich nie zobaczymy. Dobra, ale to okaże się potem. Infekcja. I tak już jestem prawie ugryziony, to... Znaczy prawie zombiakiem. Au, 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 au. Ale czemu on sobie to wbił? Dobra, lecimy. Ja pierdzielę, jaka historia. To było w pewnym filmie. Film się nazywał Prey, czyli po polsku to było Na granicy? Nie. Ale był tam taki wiersz. Jestem prawie pewien, że go powiem niedokładnie, ale było mniej więcej coś w stylu: kolejna walka, bój ostatni czeka mnie. Żyć i umrzeć tego dnia. Żyć i umrzeć tego dnia. To była zarąbista scena. Naprawdę, jeśli nie widzieliście tego filmu, to on się nazywał Grey chyba, czy coś takiego. Wiem, że grał w nim Liam Neeson. Tutaj się wyświetli gdzieś taki napis, jak się nazywał ten film. W każdym razie polecam. Nic nie słychać. Znaczy, przynajmniej ja nic nie słyszę. Clementine? O co w tym chodzi? Butelka jakaś. Jak będę chciał otworzyć jedne drzwi? A ty to kto?
I got us adjoining rooms.
To jest ten koleś?
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible. Go over there. Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Good. Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
This is all I've got, okay?
You travel light. I don't believe you.
Skoro czemu miałem brać coś więcej? Skoro mnie ugryzło zombie.
Just sit down.
Dobra, nie przeszukał mnie. Fuh.
Do you know who I am?
Nie mam zielonego pojęcia. On chyba wie to, powiedzmy, że... A powiedzmy, że nie.
No, I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive.
To ten koleś.
I'm not some cannibal, Lee. Some killer out in the woods. Some villain. I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
Everything was just out there for the taking. We were starving.
For the taking? Do you know what you took from me?
I'm sorry. Whatever it is, whatever happened, you have to hear that I'm sorry.
That doesn't mean anything to me. I wish it did. I'm not a bad man. I don't believe in vengeance, but I've got nothing left. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes, of course.
Who?
A boy named Ben who was with us. I liked him. He was a good kid.
I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him, and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. Then you took all of our things. You robbed us. I could have earned her trust back, Lee, but not after that.
I'm sorry.
Ale to jego wina.
Got the more she blamed me, until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left.
Dwójkę dzieci mieli.
They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
Tak.
We all do.
Some more than others.
Czyli ty zrąbałeś bardziej. Syna zgubiłeś.
You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
I did what I had to.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
She deserved it.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
A czy ty go przypadkiem nie zostawiłeś w lesie?
We were starving. It was cold.
So my family starved in the cold.
Nie win mnie za twoje grzechy.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief, and I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
Just give me Clementine back.
I'd rather kill her myself, because that's what will happen if she goes with you. After I heard Clementine on the radio and realized who you folks were, I came after you purely for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family.
Z tobą nie sądzę.
I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
Her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
That's not happening. You're crazy.
Keeping her with you is crazy.
Let us go.
No. No, I don't think so. You're going away, and we're starting a new family.
Po prostu brakuje mu żony, córki i...
I think this is all gonna work out.
No świr.
I'm glad too.
Oś ty w dupę.
I wish you wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, hon.
Ay.
I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Chyba nie. Au. Nie, I'm friendly. It's a prank, bro. No teraz to jest trudno. Ty, no już zniknęło chyba. No i to tyle. Czy ja muszę go zabijać? Nie. Nie muszę. Ale nie chcę go też oddawać Clementine.
Good. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Dobra, ale może byśmy wyszli z tego pokoju.
That's what he said.
Let's just get somewhere safe. You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know. Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
To chyba nie jej wina.
It's okay. We need to get you somewhere safe. Have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can.
Co z nim?
I'm sorry.
Może niech sobie poradzi. Jakoś sam. Czyli co? Czyli wychodzimy, tak? Krótkofalówki lepiej nie brać. Dobra, to idziemy. A to kto? Au.
It didn't bite you.
Bo już jestem prawie zombiakiem, ale cii.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
To get through a bunch of them to get here.
Ciekawe. Wow. Trzeba będzie ją wysmarować całą. Dobra. Zróbmy to. Czym prędzej, tym lepiej. Ajajajajajajajajajaj. Ja pierdzielę. Gross.
Are you done?
A little more. I want to be sure. Just a little more.
So gross.
No nie dziwię się. Właśnie się smarujesz. A dobra, może lepiej nie mówić.
There. That should do it.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me.
Czas iść.
Very slowly. Around and don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
To samo było w najnowszym sezonie chyba The Walking Dead, z tego co pamiętam. Dobra, udajemy zombie. No. Także, jak co tam u rodziny? Co tam słychać? Szczerze mówiąc, to tamte zombie w tle są takie jakieś dziwne. Ale dobra. Bo jak widzicie, nie ruszają się, tylko tak z lewej na prawą. Co to jest? A to są jej rodzice. O kurna. Tylko nie krzycz. Nie krzycz. No i co teraz?
Lee, wake up. Please don't be dead. Please no. Lee.
Oż ty, już źle z nim.
I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
Come here, sweetie.
They're dead. They really are.
Clementine, we have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push
no,
through.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
Kurczę, już ma takie... taką żółtą obwódkę wokół oczu.
I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three.
No dalej. Chyba nic z tego nie będzie.
Why
Clementine, honey.
What happened? No, that's not, no.
Yes, Clem, it is. I'm sorry, Clementine. I'm supposed to take care of you. I can't now.
I know. I think there might be a way out over there.
Good. Good girl. Let's go. I might be a little slow.
I'll help
odrobinę.
You. I got you. You can lean on me.
Nie jest dobrze.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
Oh, you did, honey. It's awful out there. But they would have chewed me up.
It was hard.
I don't know how you did it, but you did good. Okay?
Keep going. We're almost there.
Dobra, jeszcze, żeby tego zombiaka załatwić. Czy coś.
Get up, Lee! The door is right here!
Nic z tego.
You have to!
Liam, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, please, try to get up!
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
You're gonna have to make sure I don't turn.
You won't, though.
Liam, I will. You know what you have to do.
No, I can't. There's no way.
No, będzie mnie musiała zabić.
We'll figure it all out. Don't worry. Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
No tak, chyba się nie przebijesz.
There's a chair over there. There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that.
Teraz może wziąć ten stołek.
Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. Open it.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. Everything you'll need.
Oh,
There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Co tam jest?
There's keys and a gun. You're gonna need both of those.
Nie no, raczej przykujmy jego.
Move around the side and jump away if he gets close.
Lee.
You can do it.
Mocna dziewczyna da radę. Dobra, jeszcze druga ręka. Można i tak.
What should I get first?
Najpierw broń. O kurna. Shit.
Kill it. You have to kill it. Grab it. Watch out.
Oż ty. Au.
The bat clip. Get the bat.
No trzeba wziąć ten kij. Au. Chyba nie żyje.
I did it. I got him.
Brawo.
You can take care of yourself. See?
No. Not all the time.
Yeah, you can. Don't worry.
No dobra, musisz to zrobić.
You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
That mean nothing. You go see bad stuff, but it's okay.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, sweetie.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee. No.
It's okay. Megan, first days we met, do you remember?
Yeah, I do.
When I went out to rescue that boy Glenn, we met a girl. She'd been bitten too. All she wanted was to not come back as a walker.
Lee?
And I remember how hard it was to do that. But I'm glad I did. See me like one of them.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Dasz radę.
Find Omid and Krista. They're looking for a boat. Find them. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. That hair short.
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Great. Good. And also...
What is it?
No, Shira, ale czemu? Czemu on musiał zginąć?
Me too.
Kurna no. Dajcie spokój. No i zastrzel go. Ja pierdzielę. Żywe trupy. No i tak wygląda na to, że się kończy ta gra. Smutne zakończenie. To trzeba przyznać. Ale cóż, co można na to poradzić? No, historia mi się podobała. Naprawdę podobało mi się to, że tak poprowadziło Telltale Games tą grę. I mam nadzieję, że wam także się podobało. Dobra, chyba muszę chwilę się ogarnąć, potem pójść do Batmana. I ograć sobie Batmana. I mam nadzieję, że w Batmanie będzie weselej. Także, jeśli wam się podobało, nie zapomnijcie zostawić łapki w górę. Zali. I na razie, cześć. Dzięki, że byliście przez te 5 sezonów, 5 epizodów. No, dzięki wielkie. Na razie. Cześć.